We just wait. Big Q!
Tubbo, my friend! My friend Tubbo!
Big Q, I need you to calm down a sec. Wait, you've got some echo on your mic.
What's going on?
You've got some echo on your mic real quick, man. I can hear myself.
Oh, my bad.
No worries.
This is embarrassing. No.
It's okay.
You should never gone. All right, is there echo still?
No, it's good.
Okay.
What's
going on?
Big Q, we have a problem.
What's going on?
Dream has made an obsidian wall on our borders. He's literally...
Wait, what?
He's literally locked us in like animals. Get to Lemberg right now. Like, seriously.
What?
Yeah.
Why? No, fuck, dude. No, wait. I took down the fucking original wall, so he's building more.
He's building walls back. Vicky, meet me at the camo van.
What?
I know.
Tubbo. No. Listen, this shit cannot happen again. It cannot fucking happen again.
I know.
You're joking, right? You're joking.
I'm not even joking. I just spoke to him, and did you see what he said in chat? I said, Dream, this goes against all the treaties. I spelled it completely wrong, but yeah, he says, you mean the treaties that I signed with the government you overthrew? I think he's just gone.
Tubbo, what the fuck? What is going on?
Big Q, I'm getting extreme PTSD right now.
Hold on, I'll be honest. No. I'll come and assess the situation. What the fuck? It's all around!
Big Q, what do we do, Big Q?
Why is it all around, Tubbo?
It goes all the way around. It is so much obsidian here.
No. I'm getting PTSD right now. I'm getting PTSD.
Big Q, get in here. I don't know if it's safe for us to be outside the borders right now.
Oh my god.
Get in here.
Why did he do this? Why is he doing this?
I don't know. Just come inside. Right. Okay. So you know we're assembling a cabinet meeting today, right? That's why you're here. You, me, Tommy and Fundy. We're gonna talk this out. I think Carl's the creative director. I don't know if he'll have much input, but he may be there. But, dude, you need to put on a suit, some kind of clothes right now.
No, Tubbo. This is... Dude, you know what I'm saying? This is intimidating to them. They will see me, and they will immediately assume
dude,
that
the fellow
I have
members
so much
of
power.
The cabinet.
Yeah.
Dude, please, for the love of God, put some clothes on, please.
No, I would actually suggest everyone not wear clothes, but I can't suggest that.
You know what? I can actually. Do not. Oh my God.
No.
I can actually do that. Is that better?
Oh my God! You look fresh.
Yeah. And look at him outside. Look at him.
What is he doing?
Don't make it worse. Don't make it worse, Big Q. Just stay calm.
What the fuck is he doing?
Stay calm.
He's building the fucking walls, Tubbo. Tubbo, take a stance. You're the president. What is he doing?
No, okay.
What are you doing?
Okay. I can tell you're mad. Okay, get on top of the van. Right.
What the fuck is he doing, Tubbo?
You need to calm down, Big Q. Okay. No, this wouldn't have been done without motive, okay? He's Dream. He's a smart guy, okay? There's gotta be a motive. And that's why I'm assembling
a
meeting.
He's building walls beyond your land! What are you doing, Tubbo?
Big Q, do we look like we have the funds, the items to be able to fight back right now, okay? We need a peaceful what's the word I'm looking for here? Resolvement.
Resolvement. No, revolution, war.
No.
We should kill him.
No, that is just,
I'm gonna kill
that
him
is
right
just
now.
Not what I'm saying at all.
I'm gonna kill him right now.
Hey, Carl, what's up?
Hey, we need to talk.
Talk about what?
You have a vice president that has gone too far.
What do you mean?
This is a mess.
Carl, get to Lemberg right now. Big Q has lost it.
What is he doing?
This? Stop! Stop! Why is he doing this? Stop!
Big Q! Okay, just go back to the van. Okay, let me explain my plan, okay? I do have a plan.
Okay.
I'm not a president without plan, okay? I intend on taking action.
You're so good. Oh my God.
The longer we wait, Tubbo, the more shit he's gonna fucking do.
What is he doing?
He is rebuilt.
Just get down here.
Wait, I've fallen. Give me a... Okay, get on the roof of the van so we can at least watch him, okay?
Tubbo, this is a mess.
Okay, just get up here, Big Q. Okay, so...
Okay.
Okay, Hello? so... Hi, George.
What happened?
George.
What's happening?
What the hell? Oh, no. What the hell's going on? No,
I mean, I'm going to be honest. This is a bad first term, Tubbo.
Yeah.
Tubbo.
Yeah.
Why? How have you allowed this to happen?
You said you have a plan.
Okay, okay. Everyone just be quiet. I just need to speak to Big Q. Everyone, just give me a second with Big Q. Big Q, VC6. Okay, thank you. Everyone is mad, and I'm still not 100% sure what's going on. Okay, apparently, Tommy may have done something. I don't know, but okay, here's my plan, okay? I have a plan. We do not have funds, we do not have armor, we do not have equipment to fight back right now. We need a peaceful turnout of this, okay? We need to get this under control without any bloodshed. This is what I would consider throwing the first punch, okay? If it's unaggravated. If it is aggravated, Big Q, we're gonna have some making up to do, okay?
I'm gonna fucking kill him, Tubbo.
Big Q, you need to stay calm. You need to stay calm, Big Q. You need to.
God, listen, Tubbo, it's taking me so much to not walk up to them. I don't care if I die over and over.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna let him. The moment we let him do that, he's just going, Tubbo.
I know, but right now, we need to gather our bearings. Okay. What is that? What is that quote that Technoblade sent once? I know that that's not a good example, but he was like, "Know your enemy." It was something along the lines of that. We need information. Okay.
All right, what's a plan, Tubbo? Tubbo,
okay,
you
so,
gotta give me a plan right now.
Okay,
or else
so
I'm
we need to. Okay,
to
the first thing we need to do is find out a motive, okay? And then, if we can't decide a motive, we need to speak to him, okay? And once we speak to him, then we can go from there, okay? We need.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Does that make sense? Does that make sense?
Oh my God! Wait.
What? Wait. What?
Check the chat. Check the chat.
Come in. Did you burn
microphone.
My house down? Oh my God! No.
Okay, we need to.
We need to speak to Tommy.
No, we need to speak to Tommy.
Oh God!
What
oh
the
God!
Hell is going
oh God!
On? Oh, he keeps building the walls. Tubbo, this
just
is gonna be
okay.
This is gonna
okay.
Be Manberg all over again. What that? What is going on?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. I don't always have the answers, Big Q. Okay, I don't always have all the answers. You need to stay calm. We need to.
Okay. No. You're right. Okay. So this is what we're gonna do. As soon as we can, we're gonna get in a meeting with Tommy.
Okay.
We're gonna figure
okay.
out what's going on.
Okay.
We're gonna figure out why Dream is doing whatever the hell he's doing right now. And I don't know. I don't even know what's going on.
Okay. Here's my plan. Meeting in the camo van. You, me, Tommy, Fundy. Okay. We don't want any unnecessary personnel in there. If any of this, if we have done something wrong and any of that gets out, that will be catastrophic for like the stocks and shit. Like, Jesus Christ.
He's built it all around and it's from Obsidian. Tubbo,
this is
going
to take so long to mine.
You don't understand. We don't have tools to even take it.
Big Q, you're embarrassing us. Big Q, don't, Big Q.
Oh my God.
Oh my God! Come inside, Big Q. Come inside. Don't. Okay, ignore the block sounds. Just. Okay. You know. In through the nose, out through the mouth. We gotta. Our poor economy. Jesus Christ! Think of the economy. We're gonna have to start fracking. Jesus.
What happened? Do you know what happened?
No. I've got no idea.
It wasn't me. I don't even know.
Okay. Stop speaking.
His eyes don't work.
Tommy, shut up. Come to the camo van.
I can't do it because there's a huge fucking obsidian wall in the way.
Just go up and over. Up and over.
Oh,
what the hell is going on, Tommy?
We have to go through it. I just don't know.
Tommy, you need to get to the camo van. Me and Big Q are here. We're waiting on Fundy and we're going to hold a cabinet meeting.
Don't worry, Tommy.
Tommy, you got to stop. Oh, for the love of God.
He's over here, Big Q.
Man's in the pit. Fuck.
Tommy, I swear to God, if you've got something to do with this, there will be consequences.
Tommy, what the hell did you do okay. the last
no,
two
No, save
days?
It, save it for the meeting. Save it for the meeting. We need
no,
Fundy
no,
here.
No, listen to me.
Okay.
Look at me in the eyes.
Yes.
Does this look like something I would do? What even happened?
Wait.
Yes.
Our question exactly.
Okay.
This looks exactly what you would do, Tommy.
Yeah, it really does. It has your name
from
all over it, your scent, your musk.
It does not have my musk is so manly. Links Africa, smell me, bitch.
No, stop. Oh God!
Okay,
I swear to God,
to
you better.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
There is a prime suspect over there.
Who? Nikki?
Nihachu! Nihachu is
no.
a crime!
No.
Me.
I
think
no.
she could be a suspect, yeah. She,
no.
What's he been doing
no.
the past few days? Taking a break? Taking
no.
a break, my ass. I think she's been, my ass. I think she's been doing trouble. Mm. I just mean she's been making trouble right now.
Everyone quiet, okay? Okay? We need to wait for Fundy. What? Does anyone know where the hell he is? Does anyone?
He's probably another one of his
charging
his
phone
conventions.
He's probably dressing up.
He's probably getting dressed for these.
Okay,
special
okay,
occasions.
Okay. That is no way to talk to us.
Filza, hi.
You,
I spoke to your wife.
Right, we need to get to the
okay,
bottom of this.
Okay, okay.
We need to gather out the.
Where the hell is Fundy? Where the hell is Fundy? We're literally, we can't get anything underway until he's here. We need him here.
What do I even reply to? Why do people think it was me? Why?
Okay,
I'm
just
what have you been doing the past few days?
Look at me in the
okay,
eyes.
Okay, I am.
Like, does this look like something I would do? Because it wasn't.
Hell if I know, Tommy. You've been radio silent since I became president. Radio silence.
Listen, Tubbo.
Hell if I know if you've done this.
Listen to me.
Okay.
This does not sound like something I would do.
What do you mean it doesn't sound? Did you do it?
I mean, yeah.
Happened?
Yeah, we did a yes.
Listen. It doesn't sound like something I would do.
I swear to God,
well,
you've
I mean,
hurt
you...
this country, Tommy. Don't. Okay, promise me you haven't. Promise, Tommy. You haven't done this.
It just doesn't sound like something Tommy and it would
I don't
do.
Care
Tommy
what it sounds like.
All Tommy
I want a
no,
yes or no.
Message girl, Snapchat streak, and consume drug, all right?
And charge
and
your
phone.
Phone.
Charge
and charge his phone.
No. That's
no?
Ben. I'm not gnome. Can't have shit in the man, but... Can't have shit.
Okay.
I'll take this
saddle.
President.
It's
anyway,
okay.
I'm still the vice president at the end of the day.
Yeah, you are. But you have been radio silent, like I've said.
Tubbo, come over here.
Okay. Bicky, you stand there for a couple seconds for
stand
me, buddy.
There a minute.
Okay.
I watched this TV show about the tribes, and what they do
okay.
is they'd execute someone early on to distribute power.
Oh, what are you? No. Okay.
Yeah.
Tommy, did I just hear you say shit-ass looking mofo?
Oh God! Oh God!
I don't look like shit ass. Looks like me. I don't look like
shit
ass.
Looking mofo.
No, I don't look like shit ass. God damn it!
Oh wait, Dream is on. Dream is on.
Yeah, Dream is on, and he's currently
building
obsidian walls around us.
Wait, why are there? Okay, this is what I want to know. Why are there obsidian walls around us?
Why don't you tell us, Tommy?
Tommy, have my God.
Hey, Tubbo.
Hey.
Tell me why there are obsidian. Let's get on them. Let's get on these walls, eh? It's like
I
the old
don't,
days. Hey, maybe this isn't such a... Oh,
what do you mean, like the old days?
Get down! He's in fucking full netherite!
Yeah.
Oh my God, Tubbo, we're fighting a strong man. We're fighting a strong green man. That's the... Oh my God. Tubbo,
Okay, yeah, it's fine. Okay. Where is Fundy?
I'm gonna get naked to intimidate him.
No, Big Q.
I'm gonna go intimidate him.
No.
Kill this man.
No.
Take him out. He's
no.
Hold these for me.
God. Big Q.
Dude, the camo van's on the other side.
No,
oh,
it's
I'm
not.
Gonna,
no, it's not.
I'm gonna go punch him.
I'm gonna go intimidate
him.
I'm hallucinating.
Oh
weed,
my
weed.
God. No.
LSD, LED.
Big Q, what are you. You're only making things worse. You are.
Big Q, don't say that because it'll just. Yeah, Tubbo, I honestly do not know what happened, Tubbo.
Okay, as
me,
so say,
what if you agree
okay,
with me?
Yes
what?
Or no, did you have anything to do with this?
Doesn't sound like something I would do. I didn't have anything to do.
Tommy,
with it.
I want a two-word. No,
two
I want a
word,
one-word answer.
Absolutely. No.
That was a lot more than two words.
I hate men.
Fundy's on.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
Tommy,
I've seen a lot
Tommy.
Of ones.
Okay.
Tommy, if
okay.
you're responsible for this goddamn wall right here, I'm gonna
there is gonna be
lose it.
There is gonna be a lot of.
Hey,
Jesus, Fundy, get to the camo van.
Fundy, cam, yeah.
Coming immediately.
Tommy, stop looking at him.
Tommy,
come down
I'll go
here.
To them. I'll go speak
no,
to them.
No, Tommy, come to the camo van.
I know what to say. I know what to say.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Stop.
You
stop.
Do not.
Stop.
There's a man.
Yeah. There's a man inside the van. Go.
I hate men.
Tubbo, move.
Okay.
Gogox.
No, do not call him Gogox. do not. No. No, this is serious. Wait, this is serious.
Tubbo, please just listen to my negotiations, all right?
No. We need to...
Just quickly. VC5.
Oh, my God.
What do you mean? What happened?
Okay. I reckon I know who it was.
No, I reckon it was you.
Nihachu.
I agree
that Nihachu is sus.
Nihachu totally burnt down my house.
Wait, what the fuck is this about?
What are you guys talking about?
Tommy, did you burn down
Why do you go invisible when I zoom in, George? Tubbo, I think we're dealing with
a think...
We need to
okay,
have this
okay,
meeting.
Okay, okay,
this meeting.
Right, okay, let's have this meeting. Everyone, VC6, okay. VC6. Okay. Alright,
inside the van.
Fundy, are you here?
Tommy. Yeah, I'm here.
Okay,
let's go inside.
Okay. Tommy, everyone Tommy inside, still. Single foot. What is he?
Okay.
Tubbo, can I please just get something in really quick?
Sure.
It's very imperative.
Okay. Carl, there's kind of more pressing matters right now, I'll be honest.
What? This is the pressing matters!
What is it?
You're talking about the wall and George's house.
Yeah, there's also a lot more to discuss than that.
Guys, George just said some offensive ass shit.
What did he say?
Kate, George and Carl, can you...
What did he say? What did he say? Are you talking about me, Quackity?
No, we're not talking about you!
He said you were being... You said something offensive.
VC2.
Right. Right, everyone. VC2.
Hey, look.
Okay. Right.
Tommy. What happened?
Okay, this is the cabinet. Okay, everyone here, you are the cabinet. Okay?
Right. Okay, wait. Do I need to play some cabinet music?
For the love of God, no.
All right.
No, okay.
Theme my ass.
No, he can play cabinet music.
Okay, play some cabinet. Play some cabinet.
I'm listening. The cabinet music is it's the same as all my other music.
I'm so sorry.
Let's go. Tubbo, address the elephant.
Okay,
in the
so
room.
Can.
Why
Jesus
would you
Christ.
Talk about George like that?
No, okay, just okay. So
go ahead, please.
Here's the
Tubbo.
Dream has built walls around Lamanburg. Which is obviously not okay.
And he's claiming
that all treaties are void, seeing that we overthrew the government the treaties were made with. However, I don't think this is done without motive. I feel like someone in this room has done something, okay? Because we're the people of power. And if he wanted to hurt Lamanburg, he'd hurt the people of power. That's us.
Yep.
So someone in this room, I reckon, aggravated him.
Okay,
unnecessarily.
Let's go in order. Tubbo.
All right.
What have you done recently that probably could have pissed off Dream?
I built a panic room in case of worst case scenario, but I don't see how that, like, maybe the idea of a worst case scenario, but I just don't see that being it. I don't even think he knows it exists.
Mm-hmm.
What I've done recently is I punched him. I walked up to him and punched him for building that wall, so maybe.
Okay. Well, it was already being built.
I would absolutely never hurt my dream.
Jesus.
Yeah, Christ. You guys really are engaged, aren't you? Holy. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, Tommy, what have you done?
Tommy.
I have been me.
Define being me.
Yeah, define that.
Literally nothing. All I have done is I gave him my address because he offered to send me free merch. That was about it.
Can you put it in a sentence? Can you define it?
Yeah. We need it in a sentence.
Please define it. Can you spell it?
I have been... okay. Wait, what am I spelling?
I can't remember.
Spell guilty.
What's wrong with you, bro?
Guilty.
Do I look like? Look at me. Look at my hot, beautiful eyes. Do I look like a guilty man to you?
I'm gonna be honest, Tommy. This has your name written all over it. Please just confess.
All right. You know what?
Get in the cabinet room.
Yo. Actually, that's a good point. Bicky.
This police investigation. We gotta ask some questions. First off, we gotta slap him.
No, no, Bicky. Put some clothes on.
No.
I'm a minor.
You can't hear me.
My brains aren't fully developed yet.
All right, Tommy. What the fuck does it mean exactly for you to be you? What does that even mean?
Does this look like something I would do?
Yes.
No, not at all. Man's mature. I'm friends with Big JC, James Charles, and one day I'll be friends with Ariana Grande. Trust me. This is not me.
Tommy.
No.
Tommy, George came in here uninvited. We hate George here.
Yeah,
he
we
came
literally
here uninvited
do.
And said that his house burned down. Did you
That's
have anything to do with that?
That's such a shame.
Anything? Did you
That's
have
so
anything?
Sad.
Anything?
No.
You
no,
are.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
Really?
Look at me, Tubbo.
I'm looking.
Really? Look at me. I reckon it was the girl.
I That is just Nikki.
And look at me. Not because she's a woman, but because she's suspicious.
She's really not, though.
Wait, which one are you speaking of?
Believe me, Nikki. This is harder for me to say than anyone else.
Why is Nikki? How is she
Nikki
suspicious?
Nikki, you are shifting blame now.
What did you see?
Look at me. I was with Ranboo the other day. Ranboo, this new fella. And we were walking down, and I saw her being sus, consuming shit, snorting shit.
She was making a flower show.
I just don't.
Tommy.
That really makes her a friend.
I reckon she was on a date with Puffy, Tommy.
Oh my god.
Are you lying?
No.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm gonna slap you again. I don't care.
It just doesn't seem like something. I reckon we're done here.
No, we're not done.
I think we ought to talk to him. Like, actually talk to Dream.
All right.
And find out why he's doing this.
Yes, Dream can relate.
Because it might not even be related to that. I don't know why everyone's being so weird.
Okay.
I'll lead the way.
No, you will not lead the way, Tommy.
No, Tommy.
Tommy.
Push a button, bitch.
Tommy, stand behind me. Okay?
Okay.
Right.
All right.
Hey, Dream. Now we wait.
Uh-huh.
I got formal.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. That's what Tubbo does. Look at his tie.
Yeah.
That's a formal tie.
Nice tie, Tubbo. Nice tie.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello.
Nice.
Hey, Dream.
Hey, Dream.
What are you doing?
Okay.
No.
Hey, Dream. I'd like to start by pointing the attention to the elephant in the room being the massive obsidian borders you've put up around the Manburg. I would like to know if there was any motive,
I'm just trying to be helpful. You know?
How, Dream, I don't see how this is helpful, Dream. I really don't. I don't.
Well, you see, you know, we signed treaties a while ago.
Yeah. Right?
And then your country held a democratic election.
Yeah.
And elected Schlatt democratically. And then forces came in and raided the country, took it over.
Okay.
Killed the president and took over the land. So to me, those treaties mean nothing because you are a new government. You have taken over the old government. You disregarded the old government's law and you took it over. Now,
okay.
I didn't really care about this.
Okay.
Until Tommy went and burned down the vacation home of our king.
Of our king. Everyone be quiet.
Evidence, bitch.
Shut up, Tommy. Okay.
Our king's vacation home was burnt down by Tommy.
Was it? Tommy?
I don't know what would have happened. No, it would have been robbed, if anything.
And listen,
this doesn't sound like something I would do. Sounds like something an incredible robber would do.
Listen. I want Tommy punished. I want something to happen to Tommy for what he's done. Otherwise,
are you insane, bitch?
Tommy, shut up.
Are you insane?
If nothing is done, the walls will expand and more will happen. And I don't have to tell you what will happen.
What does that mean?
I'll tell you in a future date. Make a decision. Punish Tommy. Tommy cannot be going around burning things, blowing things up. You know, I heard he blew up Skeppy's and Bad's, like, castle. He can't be doing...
You
like,
did?
He can't be doing all these things.
No.
Tommy, you're the vice president.
Tommy.
Have some formality. What the hell are you... You're messing up our international relations.
Dream, is there any way that we could see? Could we see the property?
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Okay.
You want to bring George in here?
Yeah.
Get George in. Let's see what's happened.
Listen, George fixed his house.
Hey, George. George, did he fix it already?
We fixed it.
So nothing even. How do we even know this is real? Right, lie detector, bitch. I say we put him up to a lie detector.
Okay.
He's going to my house.
He's gonna sleep through it.
Yeah.
Okay. So is the house damaged or not?
Now it's fixed. It was damaged for a long time.
He's put hard labor into that house to fix it.
Why wouldn't you pay someone else to do it? Or better yet, force someone else.
Tommy,
you're making
it worse. My house, it was ruined, and I had to go fix it myself. It's my house.
No, I think he did pay someone and just slept through it. No,
listen, okay. You can go, if you want to, yeah. You can review his VOD. Okay?
Can we review the VOD?
Here isn't lying. Yeah,
you could review his VOD.
There's little video evidence. A VOD.
Okay,
wait, whose VOD was it?
Evidence. Tommy's VOD, I assume.
No. You can view. I'm saying you can watch George's VOD. You can watch George's VOD when he just fixed it and he saw all the damage.
Oh, okay.
And he was heartbroken.
Okay.
Is there anything that screamed that Tommy did it there? Like any?
There was a sign that said Skeppy and Bad Boy Halo did it.
Was there
Where
any?
Go, there's your culprit. Oh, you
well, there you go.
Okay, hey.
What is this whole schmeal
stop,
about?
Stop, you stop, know stop, stop, it, you stop, stop, idiot, stop, stop.
Why would Bad Boy Halo and Skeppy put a sign saying it was them if it was them?
Yeah. Listen, that proves it's you because you would put a sign.
You do that. You do that a lot, Tommy. You do frame people a lot.
I think any of us would do that.
Listen to me, and I mean this. It was not me.
Yeah.
I actually...
It doesn't sound like something I would do.
That sounds like exactly something you would do.
It does sound like something you would do.
You clearly don't know me very well then.
Okay, wait. Answer me this question, George. Were there any signs which were covered in swear words, let's say?
There was one in particular that had a very bad swear word on it.
Is it something you could say out loud? Or
I will not repeat such words.
Oh, my...
Is it something that BBH would say?
No.
Okay, well then.
Well, I think we have a.
Yeah, that would make BBH suspect, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Bad Boy Halo would never write that.
He
on
would
sign.
Never Skeppy even would. Even off.
He wouldn't even. That wouldn't even go through his mind.
Okay, you know, if we're gonna start getting formal about this, don't make me fucking. You're not gonna punish me because I didn't do shit. I know I didn't because I'm me. I'm angrily pacing around the room.
Tommy,
right
I
now.
Need you. I need you to answer me this. Did you or
Tubbo,
did you not?
No.
Tubbo.
Okay.
Tubbo, that's, listen, I mean, that's a cabinet
Tubbo, I need to talk to you.
Okay, let's talk, Dream. VC3. Hey.
Tubbo.
He did this,
you're
didn't
the president.
He? I know.
He did. But you're the president, and I know you want peace, and
I do.
I have no problem with you.
I really
that's why
hope
I
we
like
can come to a
president.
Peaceful, like, resolve this peacefully.
I'm sure we can, but Tommy, you know, he's not peaceful at all.
No. I was worried about that when I swore him in as vice.
Yeah, and as long as Tommy's vice president, there can't be peace.
So what do you suggest?
That's all I have to say.
Is no suggestion? Okay.
My suggestion is that you exile Tommy.
Wow.
Get him out. That's all I have to say, though.
Okay.
I'm sure we'll talk soon. I'm sure you'll make the right decision.
Okay. Right.
Thank you.
I'll speak to you shortly.
Yep. Bye.
Yeah.
Okay.
My alibi. I ain't the imposter, bitch. Not you. I wasn't
what?
Calling
Tommy?
You a bitch. Yes.
You need to be quiet from now on, okay?
Oh,
we have Tommy.
I'm gonna stop playing the fucking Able Sisters. You fucking
Big Q and Fundy. I need to speak to you in private, if that's all right. There it's...
Yeah.
We've
yeah.
got something very important to discuss, if you could follow me.
All right.
What did Dream tell you?
We've been handed
an
ultimate...
interior designer.
A what?
KarlJacobs, could you... Carl, you're doing fantastic.
I'm a cabinet member, Tubbo.
Carl, you're doing fantastic, but I'm gonna be honest, this may be a little bit out of your pay grade, buddy.
I'm a vice president, Tubbo!
Okay, all right. Right, George and Carl, right, can you give us some privacy, please? Just for a little bit of time, okay?
Okay, please.
Wait, who do you need privacy with?
Get the fuck out, George!
George!
Who do you need privacy with? What kind of
Okay, George, just give us a second, please.
Go away, Goggy!
Okay. Fundy and Big Q, Dream is entrusted that we will do the right decision, and he suggests... exile and banishment. It has been made a very, very apparent that Tommy has done this, and I honestly don't doubt it for a second.
Tubbo, what was the ultimatum?
We haven't been handed an ultimatum yet. He just trusts that we will do the right decision. However, I feel like jumping to an extreme is no way to handle things.
Okay.
So I'm thinking we take Tommy to court. Okay, I know that sounds scary. We can do that. We have the Supreme Court. And we,
that is,
and
that
we
is...
attempt to put him on some kind of probation, and hopefully that's enough to satisfy Dream.
legality of it, it will be the one. Yes. No. I agree. Let's take Tommy to court. We'll figure out a legal way of doing it without getting messy, and and we'll just go from there.
We need George, Carl, and Tommy in court then.
All right. Yeah.
All right. So what's the how's it gonna play out? Is anyone gonna represent Tommy?
I think as a country we have to represent Tommy. I don't think we can. I think
yeah, we gotta
obviously. Yeah. I'll be judge, I guess, because
he's big law. He is big law after all.
He's big law.
Okay. We need to convene. All right.
We'll be judge.
All right.
I'll try and give some of my legal input to make sure he gets the best option possible. All right. Okay.
This will be fine. Right.
I think we need Nikki too, because Tommy kept calling back on Nikki saying,
"That's a good point."
Interesting. Hello.
All right. You fucked up.
Right,
you
Tommy,
up.
You have.
Goddamn...
Okay. Whoa. Big Q.
No, right. That's so offensive to me.
Okay.
I'm so sensitive
right now. Okay.
I'm going to cancel you.
Everyone, Tommy, stay calm, but you're going to need to follow us, and we're going to need to. We're doing everything in our power to keep you here.
Thank you.
Okay, but you are going to need to follow us to the courthouse. Because this is now a legal matter.
I go to court.
Tommy, just don't fight it. Tommy!
Tommy, please stay quiet and follow Tubbo. Please.
I don't get a break round here. Jesus Christ.
Tommy,
with the actions you pulled off, you actually can't.
I have free rights.
Okay, Tommy.
No. You had them until you fucked up. Tommy, we need to settle this in court legally.
Tommy, you know how you said about taking.
Tommy, you fucked up, alright? There's no way.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
Tommy. Hey, everyone quiet real quick.
Stay quiet will help your case, alright?
Okay, we're gonna have to swim through this crap. Give me up. You're right.
The fuck? Why am I being taken to court?
Because this is now. You
this
have...
is like 99% sure you did it. Like,
okay. No. We're
I
not.
Didn't do it. I know.
We're
I
not
didn't,
doing any point.
Okay. Okay. Well, then
we're gonna wait until
everyone's
there
to prove yourself innocent.
I am innocent. Believe me. Faith and
okay. Okay. If you think you're innocent, then prove it in court.
Okay. Look at me, Fundy. Look at me in the eyes.
I never lie
unless I want to. There you go. See?
Yep.
What if you're just wanting to lie right now?
Unless you want
okay.
He always wants to lie.
All right. This is a case of the nation of Lamanberg versus crybaby who got his fucking house
burned
down.
Crybaby.
Right. Okay.
Let's go.
To be fair, the crybaby has a dream on his side.
Yeah. So we're gonna handle this sensitively.
Is that me?
No.
George, you just need to stay calm.
No. George, you're definitely no. George is not the crime. No.
Look at me in the eyes. I am a minor. That's my defense.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Minors can't go to prison, bitch.
Minors are held accountable when they're past the.
I know very much well about juvie.
We need to build a juvie.
I know very much well about juvie, Tommy.
Oh my God. Right.
I haven't been to juvie though. I haven't been there.
I think we put him on trial as a
juvie.
Okay. I'm going to the courthouse.
And I haven't done it. Listen,
the stab that courthouse.
Having fun. All right. You do a bit of graffiti. Do a bit of stabbing. That's all fun. That's all fun and games.
Tommy, you need to stop talking.
There's a massive wall around Lamanberg. That's not a goddamn game.
Why would I stop talking when I am me and everything I say is awesome?
Okay.
And riddle me this, bitch.
That's just not true.
Tommy, I'm going to need you to... You're hurting your case. Tommy, I'm going to need you to stand in here. You know the drill. Stand in there.
I'm not going to stand in there, Tubbo.
Tommy, you know the drill.
I should not be punished right now.
Tommy, you're hurting yourself more than you're helping. Get in there.
Do not put me in there. I should not be in there.
Tommy, I'm going to be the one representing you right now, so help me figure the shit out.
Okay. Right. Okay, just stay in there. Stay quiet. All right. And let...
Where'd the obsidian come from?
Right.
Where did that come from?
Okay, can everyone stand
Tommy,
in the seating
anything,
area,
help
please?
Help your case, okay? Help me out here. I'm going to get you out. I'm going to get you the less worst thing possible, all right?
Oh, is Quackity your lawyer?
Okay.
Yeah. Tubbo's my lawyer.
Alright, well, Tommy's gonna be
the president.
Now.
He's
Tommy,
a great
I've got
to. He decides to fucking advocate for
you.
You
don't need to be president no more. I'll pay you in dimes.
Tommy,
dimes.
I need to be unbiased here.
As you should. Thank you, Mr. President.
He's the one who spoke to Dream.
Alright.
So it's such a good president.
Tubbo, can I be lever man?
You can be executioner.
I don't
want to
go.
I want to be lever man.
You're my good.
Tommy, you're not going up against me. Hey, Tommy. I'm on your side here, but You've done, get me out of this box, bro.
Even if I did do it, you can't put me
Shut up.
I'm a human, bitch. I'm a human.
Tommy, when you supposedly burned down George's house, you voided all those rights. So just stop, okay? We're going to try to sort this out.
You can't void human rights, you fucking prick.
You have the right to remain silent.
We can. That's how it works. That's how it works.
It doesn't matter if you do a bad thing.
Shut up. Right.
Jesus Christ.
To be like, have a good punishment.
Shut the fuck up, Tommy.
Okay, you are not helping your case at all.
All right.
Okay, so we're gonna start
Explain the situation, Tubbo. I want George on the other side of me.
Here is what I've been told. Okay.
Go.
Dream and George have sufficient evidence that the accusee, Tommy Innit, has committed arson. George.
This is so informal. And you can't even see shit.
You're sitting in the jail cell swearing, going crazy.
No, he's right. He can't really see
much. Stop. What are you doing?
He needs to be able to see. Only the top one.
And Tubbo, this is a serious point, all right? If it even was me, and this is a nice point, all right? This is just me being nice. How do we know he even saw it right? All right, we know he's fucking faulty.
He is on his way out.
We know he's got some loose cogs. He's on his way out.
You're not helping your case.
I'm just saying,
this is highly immature.
Tubbo, is this a lever moment?
That is a lever.
That is a lever moment. Okay, fine. I am sensitive.
Okay,
you have three more chances.
I'm just okay.
Explain your
Tommy. You have your time to speak. It's now George. Explain your side of the story.
I go to stream, a regular little Minecraft stream. My whole chat's saying, George, your house is burned down. George, your house is burned down. Go check the house, okay? I think they're trolling me. I can't believe it. There's no way someone burned down my house.
Okay.
I've done nothing wrong, right?
Yeah, okay.
So,
colorblind.
And then, that's nothing wrong.
Tommy, you have your turn to speak.
This is my turn to speak, okay?
I just don't like it.
Tommy, you have your turn to speak.
Okay.
I'm like, okay, who burned down my house then if my house is burned down? And I'm not gonna lie, the only names I saw was
Bad
Tommy
and Skeppy.
I saw Vicky, Tommy.
You have
Tommy
in
it.
There was a sign.
But I'm not gonna lie, there was one more name as well.
What?
Ranboo.
What?
Wow.
Ranboo, I'm gonna have to ask you to step into this cell here.
No, okay, listen to me. Tubbo, please listen to me. My friend, Mr. President, Ranboo, he's literally a civilian. You've just heard the word of George Not Found and Prime Minister.
Yeah, it's a precaution. It's not an accusation.
Okay,
it's a precaution.
Well,
I think you took a new member and turned him against me for
no reason. That's not true, is it? Okay,
that's exactly what it sounds like.
I have two witnesses, or three. Captain Puffy, Nihachu, and Ranboo. I was with them last night. Isn't that right, Nikki? Say yes.
That is coercion.
Say yes.
Be quiet, Tommy.
It's not coercion if I don't believe in coercion.
Okay.
Say yes.
Right, Tommy, you'll have your time to speak. Ranboo, shed some light on the situation, please.
Okay, well, just be aware that I do have extremely bad short-term memory. I don't know what exactly it's from, but it's from, I don't know, it's from something. I can't remember. So.
Good man.
What?
Boom.
Why did you
He's just bad at memory.
That is embarrassing, really. That's cool, not a good look.
He doesn't play chess. It's okay. Cool, he doesn't play chess.
To have.
It's really not.
Right. Tommy, the fact that he is struggling to remember is making you even more in a worse situation. So
that does look sus on
you. Is that a lever moment? Is that a lever moment?
No. I think that warrants one more lever.
Yeah. Listen to me, all right?
He's a minor.
Tommy, you have two strikes left. I need to hear your side, and I need you to not yell, or I need no one else to butt in, very hard.
I can't promise about me not yelling, but
no,
I'll,
be quiet.
You know what?
Just volume down.
The fuck did you even say down? Dare you?
Just don't yell.
Tubbo. All right. It was the perfect crime, all right, and I would, and no
is
one
that
saw
a,
it.
Is
and
that
I got
a?
Away with it.
Fucking
but no, but listen
me.
To me. Listen to me. Well, this is good.
Do we got that on record, Fundy? You got that on record?
But hear me out.
I got that on record.
Okay,
wait,
let him speak. Let him speak.
His brain fluids are full of Coca-Cola.
MP3 recorder is going.
Okay.
By retaliating by placing obsidian walls is absurd. And believe me, I did no griefing. I just did robbing because I'm a robber. All right,
my house was griefed. What do you mean only robbing?
No, but I stole your. But George, it's not my fault. To be in my defense, I didn't think you'd see.
You didn't think I'd see that my house is covered in netherrack, pieces of my house are torn to shreds, and half my stuff is running signs everywhere.
In my
rude stuff.
Why are you flicking the leap? Wait.
Tommy, you have just admitted.
That's a lever moment.
I've came forward now, and I don't see why I'm getting punished. I have human rights, all right? Maybe I was hallucinating. I was under the influence. So, yeah, let me out.
All right. Tommy. Hey, Tommy, I need you. I need everyone to be quiet. Tommy.
Hey, man.
I've been advised to banish you. Okay, and I'm just throwing that out there. Okay. However,
Georgie is just a little Tommy,
quiet. Shut up. Right. Okay.
We're just dealing with a big
Tommy.
Tommy. Right.
Let Big
However,
speak.
However,
he's not Big right now.
However,
he's president.
That's a very extreme measure, and I'm hoping that we can appease both parties by a probation.
Let's appease them.
A probation. So George.
What does that mean?
Tommy will be stripped of his power, and everything he does, he will have to report directly to Fundy, who will now be Tommy's superior.
Reporting to a Fundy!
Is this what you fucking wanted?
Okay, everyone needs to... Okay, everyone needs to calm down.
No way!
Tommy, as of now... You're on probation for the next...
What the fuck does that mean? What does that mean?
I have just explained that. You are. This is your last chance. This is your last chance.
Or what, bro? Bitch. No, sorry, I didn't mean that. Sorry. Continue.
Or else you'll be exiled.
That's surely going to extend the probation period.
Probation, the next exiled, 2 weeks. Everything you do, you write up, and at the end of every day, is reported to Fundy.
This is insane. This is insane.
That's just embarrassing.
This is insane.
That's just embarrassing.
I need the opposing side to be quiet. Thanks. Okay. It may be insane, however. Tommy,
There's walls around your home. There are walls.
Yeah,
bro.
And I'm hoping this will be enough of a satisfying conclusion to get them teared down.
Well, why are the walls even there? You can't just build walls just because
George is the king of the Dream SMP, Tommy. He is the king. This is considered... I don't even want to know what this is considered.
There are massive walls all the way around.
Treason.
Treason.
That's griefing, all right?
I need you to...
Surely we should arrest Dream as well. Hmm? George, wouldn't you agree?
No, because your crime was unprovoked, Tommy.
Of course you do. Of course you do. It wasn't unprovoked.
Okay, what provoked it?
This guy went to fucking huge war... Oh, sorry. This guy went to war with us, man. He griefed us. He blew up our home several times over. He killed me. He also can't even see the color green. All right? How does he even talk to Dream? All right?
Tommy, as of now, you are on probation for the next 2 weeks. Fundy.
What does that mean?
He's just explained it. You're not listening.
No.
Lick it.
Oh, shit.
Yes!
What the hell?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Right.
Point and laugh.
How's he surviving?
Point and laugh.
What
the fuck?
You're on probation now. Hey, it's better than being exiled.
Set me on fire. That's so much worse than. What the fuck?
Okay. I now need to go reconvene. Okay, and hope that this is
the actual fuck. No, I don't want to be in here with the fucking guy.
No,
Mr. Loverboy.
Let me the fuck out. Let me the fuck out. I did nothing to George. Stop. Don't look at. Don't talk to me.
Let me out.
No.
You can't entrap my lungs.
Just keep him in there.
I'm gonna have heart problems.
Okay. Everyone needs to calm
down. Schlatt's fucking path. I'm not going down that.
Mr. President.
Fuck you.
Yes, Carl.
Fuck you.
What are we to do with Ranboo?
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's true.
He wasn't there, man. He wasn't there. It was just me.
I guess he's free to go. He's just really bad at remembering
is
stuff.
It like, can what we have someone review the with me
perfectly? TommyInnit's the modern day.
All right. So from now on, Tommy, every action you take will be reported.
Tubbo, what the fuck? Why are you doing this? Because you have
Tommy, put our country in jeopardy.
I haven't, man. You're only put it in jeopardy because you've decided to.
No, it was. You are the largest liability we have at the moment.
Listen, okay. When I made Wilbur the president of Lemanberg, I put Lemanberg into safe hands because I knew that although that man had been unstable, he would be safe.
whilst he was president. And then he put you in charge. And although, again, I didn't choose you to be in charge, but I was very happy. You can see I was happy for you.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need to worry about Lemanberg because you've got it. So why would you punish me, all right? I
because
gave it
you
to
are
you.
The vice president. Your actions reflect on the nation, Tommy.
But I'm... Okay, okay.
Tommy, you realize you're in a position of
there's
power. You gotta be reformed.
You're not just a
like
civilian,
you
Tommy.
You can't go ahead and start unprovoked wars. We have a whole cabinet now. You're not in power.
Tubbo, now I've had my big war. I want my discs back. I'm out to piss off Dream. I'm out to get my discs back. The Manberg's in your hands. You'll be okay. So I
yeah, but you are the vice president. All of your actions will have consequences on our nation. Like, yeah. Everything that you do will inflict, you know...
And Tommy, until you learn that, you're gonna have to stay on probation.
That wall is because
so
of
it's
you,
not
Tommy.
Just 2 weeks.
That is because of you.
Okay, well, legally, it's because of 2 weeks. But, like, yeah, I'm not gonna... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's just...
This is fucked up, man.
If anything, go run away. I'll be honest, Tommy. If
it
anything, you got off easy.
For your actions. Consequences...
Oh, fucking son of a...
Oh, look at you.
Okay. Tommy! Stop! Stop! That's not gonna fix anything! You're gonna make matters- Okay.
Okay, wait.
Tommy?
BQ, Fundy, Tommy, can I speak to you again now, please?
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, that could have been a lot worse.
Okay.
That could have been a lot worse. I think...
Jesus
what
Christ.
The fuck was that about?
What do you mean, what was
that? What
out?
Do
you
mean,
you
what
there.
Was that about?
Tommy, you realize you are putting us in jeopardy here, right?
You are single-handedly,
listen to me, alright?
What?
I mean this nicely, I wanted Wilbur to be president. I couldn't have predicted that he'd go and try and blow up the Manberg. But I...
What?
I need to speak to Dream.
Yeah. Can we be there too?
Yeah, I want to be there if
you're no,
talking about
no,
it.
No, Tommy, yeah. You're not gonna... You're not gonna be
yeah,
there.
Just mute, Tommy. You can be there, but you have to mute.
Right, I'll get out
no,
of the way.
No, you won't.
No, I'll get
hello.
Out of the way.
Oh, here he is.
Dream. What do you mean probation isn't enough? He's been stripped of
that's
all his
not
power.
Enough.
I know you suggested exile, enough. But hear me out, okay?
But listen, Tommy is Tommy. He's never gonna stop. I hear what he said. His goal is to piss me off. And if you want that as somebody in your nation, that even if he doesn't have power, you know, there's not that many members of Lemanberg. Like, he's one of them.
Hmm.
And look, it's fine. You guys want to think about it? Think about it. That's fine. I'll have some time. Think about it. We can have a meeting. We can talk about it. We can discuss. We can decide what to do about him. But until then, I mean, it's not enough. I mean, we got to have a conversation. We got to have a meeting.
Okay. When
sit
do you
down,
propose this meeting?
Set a time. Set a day. I'll come. I'll show up.
Okay. How about the 2nd? The 2nd of December. How's that for everyone?
Yeah, that works.
I'm just wondering, like, what's a suggestion? We already put him on probation. Like,
he has no power anymore, no title.
George did agree with it. And
listen, that's fine. I'll give you 3 days to think.
Okay.
Think about it. If you come back and say the same thing, I have some stuff to say. But if you change your mind, and I think that's probably the best thing to do. But if you change your mind, we're fine. If you don't change your mind. We can talk.
Okay. Listen to me. This
Tommy, you've done enough damage for today.
No, listen to
you
me.
Have
let me
Tommy,
say.
Okay, okay,
Tommy,
okay.
Tommy.
You have one
think
last thing. One
of
last
all
thing.
All of the times Dream has blown us up. Dream has taunted us. Dream has been a huge dick to Lemanberg, blowing us up, taunting us. Just when Rambo joined, he went around and killed him. I do one thing, which I'm more than well in my free rights to do. We have no correlation with the Dream SMP anymore.
You know, Tubbo.
And
you
I
know
do
what?
This,
actually,
and this is how you react.
You don't
want
to. You don't
want to
exile him. That's fine.
I
give me the disc.
What?
Tommy, I suggest you stay quiet.
What the fuck? Do not give him
that's
the... Tubbo, I gave you that disc to you to prove to you how much I trust
Tommy,
you.
There's one big difference between you and Dream. Dream can go around and kill people. Because guess what? Dream isn't the vice president. And you are. Actions have consequences. Now, one of your discs is in my possession, Tommy. Okay,
I'll
I suggest...
I gave that to you completely to show you
I
how much
will
I
see
I
know. You on the 2nd.
There'll
right?
be a meeting... On the 2nd of December.
Okay.
All right.
We will sign a treaty. We will sort this. Tommy, that is...
That's it.
See you then.
All right.
Tommy, if you care about Lemanberg, you're gonna
You're gonna show up.
I gave the manbird to Tubbo because I know that Tubbo can. I don't have
you,
to care about
Tommy. You did it.
Yes, but you're the vice president, Tommy. You've done enough.
Your actions. What you don't realize is that your actions have consequences now.
Before well, I'm only you could have fucked around. So you could have stayed in power with you, Tubbo. Right? I'm not. You. I
Tommy, right now you're
you
on. Right now you're on probation.
Getting back my discs. You know this, Tubbo. This has been the war from the start. Look over there where we had that fight. The focus is getting back the discs. That's why I gave it to you because I trusted them with you. All right. Dream and Skeppy have the last disc, and once I get that back, I'm fucking done. Right.
Yeah, you are. Tommy, and Tommy, hey, listen to me. I have no intention at this current moment to even touch your discs. They will be safe in my hand.
Why would
you
say that to Dream then?
Because it's not looking good for Lomanberg right now. Okay, it's.
You can take it back. You know,
Tommy, your actions have consequences. We gave you a chance to prove yourself.
Actions have consequences.
Look what happened, man. The entirety of Lomanberg
is walled off
within a wall. It's walled off because of who?
That's just the beginning, and that's just the beginning.
And he says,
fucking around,
and you got to bear in mind,
shit is gonna happen.
Dream says he has more stuff to say. So,
what the fuck does that even mean?
Hell if we know.
Tommy,
what are you guys talking about?
I don't know, Tubbo. This is all starting to seem a little
Tommy.
Much.
Tommy, let me tell you something right now, Tommy. It's not just about the discs anymore. There's a whole nation.
It is just about the discs. I gave it to Tubbo.
What?
It is just about the disc for you. We are not involved in this. We are a nation and you're part of it. You're screwing this over for your own benefit.
You're taking us all down with you, Tommy.
Listen, look at me. I've screwed myself over many a time, all right? So think of all the times I've put aside the discs, my own things, for the nation. Now the nation's in safe hands, finally. Wilbur is dead. Schlatt is dead. It doesn't matter anymore. It's
safe,
Tubbo. So it's between me and
you. Are you delusional? Have you seen the walls? Have you seen the threats?
It's blurring your mind, Tommy. You realize there's a whole nation over there that we actually have to protect. You know, so many people live there.
From now on, I won't. I'm sorry. All right.
Okay. That's good. That's good. That's like a good first step.
Yeah. I can't empty the dishwasher. I'm live.
God damn it! God damn it!
No! I'm in the middle of this in a war, bro!
Surely not! Surely not! Surely not!
That was a dramatic moment right there.
No! Fucking way!
Surely not!
Every fucking time.
Tommy, your dishwasher, it needs emptying.
Surely not. Saying,
Tommy, right? Think of the dishwasher, man.
Tommy,
think of all the clothes, man.
The dishwasher, it needs to be empty,
this
Tommy.
This is absolutely,
please,
everyone is out to get me.
think of all the tomato stains on your clothing, man. It's
this is fucked up. This is fucked up. Everyone,
wait, Fundy, did you just say clothing?
Wait, you don't put clothing in the dishwasher.
Oh, right. Right. Yeah, that's
you're not washing your clothes correctly.
Oh, right.
Clothes in the
oh, yeah, you're right.
All right. All right.
My mum, by the way.
Yeah, I always.
Did you hear it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we heard her nice and clear.
Oh, yeah, no, we definitely heard that.
That is really embarrassing.
Oh,
I'd hate if you
had
it.
It's so embarrassing.
Man, imagine
really
that happening
that
to you in front of thousands of
that
people.
Oh, my God.
That would be so annoying and embarrassing, huh?
That would be so embarrassing.
Imagine being in Tommy's position right now.
I would feel so awkward.
Just being ridiculed for multiple seconds straight. Oh, in front of thousands of people.
Hundreds of thousands.
Hundreds of thousands.
That is
so embarrassing.
That's making me cringe.
I think the word is
that
cringe.
That is actually making me cringe.
That is like making me cringe.
You are all so loud.
Oh,
man. My God.
Samnap, did you hear that? His mother.
You know, yeah, I joined
him.
That's the first thing I heard.
Oh my God.
I hear Tommy giving this epic speech and then his mom scream at him.
I really want that part to be animated too. I think that'd be great.
I mean, it was cringe.
That was really embarrassing.
What happened?
Hey, Big Q.
He's had to mute himself to get away from the pain. Look at that.
Big I think Q. He's emptying the dishwasher right now.
Yeah, oh, he's probably.
Can I speak to NBC 5 real quick?
What a shame.
Yeah.
Hey, Big Q.
Hey, Tubbo.
Yeah.
So, fellas.
So, right. I think, you know, it was a near miss today, but I think, okay, the fact that Dream wants to talk is, honestly,
well,
it's a good sign.
As long as you've got a meeting, you'll be okay, all right?
Yeah.
You know now, Tubbo, and you got to look at me.
I know this might hurt to hear, but my intentions for my discs now. It's been long enough that I've put Lemanberg first. And now that it's finally in safe hands, the villains of the server, other than Dream, are gone. Right, Wilbur? Schlatt, they're gone now. Techno, he's fucking off hiding, you know, with his spuds.
Wherever, yeah.
Yeah, who knows what the fuck that guy's up to? We're good now. Now is the time. All right?
Now is the time, but okay, listen to me. You gotta get your disc backs without putting everything we've worked to rebuild in jeopardy. Okay? Just promise me that. Because I'm all for helping you get your disc backs. 100% on board. There's nothing
I didn't
more...
do that thinking that Dream was going to make these big walls.
Yeah,
man.
But you have to
I did
think
that
about
thinking I wanted to rob George because he wouldn't be able to notice it.
Yeah, but he did
He's
notice
blind,
it.
You know. He's
and
blind.
You know, him and Dream, they have like this thing. I don't know.
Boyfriends.
Yeah, they're like dating. I don't
No, I don't know.
Shut up.
Yeah.
No,
okay.
I don't think.
I
no,
can't believe well, no, George
I'm
is dating
gonna,
Dream.
Everyone's going fucking villain in it. I'm not planning on joining. I don't want to do any of that. That's not what I want to do. You know I want to stay with you, Tubbo.
Yeah,
that
of course.
I hate
like,
that
honestly,
that Tommy,
I'm not going to...
The worst thing in the world right now would be for some fucking... No, I don't know. All right, what
no,
we're,
we're
do...
a team. All four of us. We're a team.
Yeah.
We're the captain.
Right.
Yeah.
We're
don't...
the Manberg now, right? We're the Manberg. No more Wilbur. No more Eret. No more Technoblade. We've got
the four of us.
I'm sorry.
And all right. Everyone punch each other at the same time.
Okay,
ready?
Three.
All right.
Three.
Two, one. Go.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Right. Go team.
Fellas, we're in this together. Remember, all choices are done together.
Where do we have the meeting then? Where do we have the meeting?
I assume we're going to have to build some kind of safe place.
Yeah,
I suggest
we have a ground in here.
I reckon the Holy Land, because all combat is like prohibited. Yeah. Like
that actually is good.
Yeah, but we're not going to. It's the fucking Holy Land, man.
Yeah,
that's
but I'm
where
saying
we get our primes. We don't want to cross our pleasure with our work, bro. Primes
yeah, but
pleasure.
I'm thinking no, just
amen, amen. True. Amen. Amen.
Hey, no, I'm thinking just like off to the side of the Holy Land, just in.
Tubbo, come
what?
On.
I've just. Oh my
that was,
god,
that was a real. Oh. Yeah, don't. Hey. You can't hang like that. You just can't.
Oh no, Tubbo, please.
No,
just,
okay,
please,
okay. I'm embarrassing myself. I'm embarrassing myself.
You're getting old. Oh. This job's aging quickly with this job.
Jesus Christ, my hair's
right,
already
guys,
going grey.
I don't want to say anything weird, but this is quite alarming that there are three grown men stood staring at.
Yeah,
kind of staring.
Yeah,
at
like
should we,
yeah.
Should we just scrap?
Everyone in there. Let's get inside the van. Everyone in the van.
Yeah.
Everyone,
yeah,
one by one. You know, Noah's Ark style. Noah's Ark. Yeah.
Fuck.
Okay, everyone in here. Right, okay, so.
Okay, so where do we build? We need to build a place to meet Dream then.
We need somewhere safe, so the land is completely unbiased. Like, there's no
home advantage. So I still have to
home advantage.
You know all that fucking reporting to Fundy? That was
a
formality.
No,
right?
You 100% have to invict you. You're going to be taking over Tommy's duties as VP, which he has neglected.
What the fuck? I'm not having shit to
Tommy.
Fucking
yeah.
I'm not going to put this shit in jeopardy like you did.
I'm
not gonna put it.
Our roof,
and I've done,
boys.
And I've done a vice president job
this?
Before.
Why
I know how it works, Tommy.
Hey! Everyone be quiet. Just ignore. I have no idea why Captain Puffy is even here. But, right.
It's so creepy!
Hey, they're just old. Let them do their old people stuff.
He can't even see you. He's blind. He can't even see you.
Oh my god. There we go. Right.
There we go. No!
It'll be easier on you. You won't have that much pressure.
Yeah.
It'll be a lot easier.
So all you have to do is every day, write up a doc what you did, give it to Fundy. Just to satisfy Dream in because we can't change anything until the meeting. So Tommy, you have to last literally like 4 days.
Literally, that is fucking insane. I am not writing down everything I've done today.
Tommy, the second
that is in fucking insane. I'm not getting homework in my streams, bro.
Yeah.
Tommy, all right, just do it until the 2nd of December.
Okay,
the 2nd, that's all I ask, man.
Homework and shit.
Just the 2nd of December.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Kindergarten!
I'll fucking cheat, bitch. Oh I'll cheat.
Child!
Fundy, shut up. Right.
Oh, okay.
Oops, misclick.
So, Vic, you are to take over duties. Fundy, you are to monitor. Right, and
so,
that's how this probation is going to work. We will.
So the vice presidency is being transferred?
No. Temporarily, the responsibilities have been transferred.
All right.
The title.
There you go. No
you
much, not much
so
pressure.
Bad
yeah,
being animated.
Your smell is being animated.
I don't believe in showers.
Why is Puffy here?
As my first decree is no more showers.
You don't get to make decrees.
No more showers.
You don't get to make
and
decrees.
No more clothes either.
You don't get...
No, I've decided. I've just decided this. No more clothes either. I think this is the best way to go.
You
on
are so powerful.
That.
You are so powerful. Oh, to be more like Big
man.
Q. Oh, to be more like Big Q.
Oh,
such a powerful
can I speak
man.
To you very
yeah,
briefly,
yeah, yeah. VC6, just you and me.
Okay.
fucked up, big man.
Just come outside with me. Just come outside with me.
Okay, okay, where are we going?
There's a woman blocking the door.
Oh, God, what is with the...
This is a real modern-day
the...
problem. Yeah. What is with women?
I...
God, Tubbo, that was a really offensive thing of you to say.
I didn't say that.
Well, you almost did. Look at me, Tubbo.
Yeah?
When I put Wilbur in charge, before he went crazy, before mm-hmm. I did that, I put him in charge, right? Mm-hmm. Now, I know he put you in charge. I know that that's not what I wanted, and that's okay. But remember, don't let... Before he went crazy, before he went fucking, it was never meant to be, and blew this whole place up.
Yeah.
Don't let the real Wilbur down, Tubbo. Right? You're the president now. The Manberg's in your hands. You know from all of this, I've got to get the discs back.
Yeah.
Don't let Wilbur down. And please, Tubbo, don't let the Manberg down.
Okay.
You're going to be fine. I know you weren't my first choice for you to put as president, right? Because I wanted me and you to go and fight Dream together, Tubbo. That's what I wanted. I didn't want to fucking have, you know, all of this shit. I didn't want to be in a jail cell looking up to you. I wanted me and you to be able to leave this and go
level
and fight
playing
Wilbur,
field. Yeah.
To go and fight Dream together. But it's okay. It's okay that you're the president.
I'll
now.
Only be the president most likely until the 2nd of February. I'm pretty sure that's when.
But that's... listen, you know, you'll probably win the next vote. But look at yeah. me. It's mm-hmm. okay that you're the... But remember... It's me and you versus Dream when it comes down to it.
Yes, 100%.
Okay? I know that you were given this nation. I know you've built all this, and it's cool, right? It's your land.
Yeah, it's but remember, going really well, and I don't want to jeopardize
with the
it.
Discs. It started with the discs.
And it will
and
end,
it's
end
with
it.
The discs.
Yeah. Right? Okay. So now what?
We need to go and build a fucking place.
Yeah,
dude.
We need
we're
to build a...
Meet up
we, need,
with Dream.
We need a thing. We need a...
All right, let's go back to that call.
Yeah. Hello.
Hey.
Hey, fellas.
What's the plan?
Yeah, we've come to an agreement of such.
What is the agreement?
Just staying grounded. I guess that's how I'd describe it. Staying grounded. Remember the roots.
He's grounded. Remember homework. That's funny.
So do I, okay, can I have a book then? Tubbo, I will not be providing my own books. You'll have to provide me with books.
I mean, in school they make you buy your own books. Just
well, I'm not going to be. I'm not going to be.
Stop being difficult. Stop being difficult.
I want you to make a book.
Fucking book then, dickhead.
I want you to make a book.
Ask Wilbur, he's got loads of books.
No, that's true. That's true.
Hey, Tommy, just between you and me, did Ranboo help?
No.
No? Okay.
Where are the books?
Wilbur's place.
How do I make one? Okay, so what do I title it?
Title it today's date and then your activity.
Yeah, it's like a diary.
It is like a diary. You know what, Tommy? It might just be better if you just make a diary.
Yeah. And you just hand it over.
Oh, I love writing books.
Fundy. You're going to hand it over to Fundy, dude. Jesus Christ.
Where are you guys? What? I'm
right in front of you.
Oh, hello. Hello, Big Q.
How can you not notice me? I'm wearing no clothes.
I honestly, I've just kind of started tuning that whole no clothes thing out. I'll be honest.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm desensitized. You've desensitized me.
Like, we support you and stuff.
Yeah,
but
like,
yeah,
Jesus
I
Christ.
Kinda, I kind of like to zone out whenever you're in vision.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever.
Whatever.
Suit whatever. Yourself.
All right. I'm gonna be
right
back.
All right. I wrote my diary.
Okay.
It better be something like good
it
in that
read
diary.
It to me.
Where are you?
I don't know if that's a good idea. I don't know if that's the best protocol.
No. I review it. I read it. If it's bad, I make you read it. Write it again.
Okay. Well, I've signed it now. So.
No, don't sign it. You're gonna need to write it in multiple.
I need to write it. It was accurate. Okay, I'll come back up to Wilbur's house.
Okay, everyone, meet at Wilbur's house.
Yeah.
Everyone's going. My stream.
I swear, it better be something good, Tommy. I'm gonna get very angry. You're gonna get extra homework. You're gonna get extra homework.
Read it out loud.
By TommyInnit, 9th of December. TommyInnit diary. Today I thought about girls. I thought so much about girls. I love girls. What I did today. So I was walking in and I thought, what if I went and hit a man? So I did. I hit a man. And then the man said, why did you just stab me? Turns out I had a knife on me. LOL. How these things happen.
That's my day.
Tommy.
That's what I'm today. Day one is
just
good.
Flush it.
Oh,
flush it.
Garbage can. What the fuck? You can't flush the bug. That's global warming, bro. What would Mr. Beast say? He goes, no. He goes, no $10,000 for you. Oh, what the fuck?
Is it even...
Tommy, I need you
where
to
it go?
A good book.
I need you to write it again.
Well, don't make me read half the proper... sex, bro.
It would go, you're $100,000 in debt to Team Trees.
What the fuck? I just wrote my first book.
It oh is not God. Good.
Oh my Why? God.
You did not okay, solve fine, the equations
we
properly.
We better not have this every here. Day.
If you're going to report to this guy, you got to write like and shit.
That, why? Why? Why is that the case?
I'm just saying, it would appease to him more.
Why would that appease to me
really
more?
Good book.
Okay.
Oh
what do
my
I...
God. This is a shambles. This really is.
Okay, well, hand me some fucking paper then, bitch. I ain't writing my own book.
I don't know if I have some. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting. I'm your teacher. Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna go read How to Sex too.
I'm the teacher.
I don't think you should.
I'm gonna read it on stream. I'm gonna read it on stream. Fuck it.
No, don't do that. No.
How to Sex too.
No.
I come out of the vagina.
No, stop. Hey, Dream.
Hey, Dream.
Sorry, I have to.
Oh my God, I forgot how terrible it was. Okay, no. We did not read it. Turn around.
Dream, what's up, Dream?
Turn around.
I have to. Where are you guys?
We're at the crane right now.
We're at Wilbur's house.
Can you meet me at the tree?
Which tree?
Which tree? Dream?
The tree.
The clay tree.
So, I would just like to say, as a show of good faith, I have retrieved the leaves and the bark that was stripped of it from George.
Why is there a woman on my tree?
Guys, go to the tree. Go.
Off my tree, lady.
It's broken.
What?
Okay.
But listen.
Stop. What the fuck?
Here, guys. Okay. Come here, Tubbo.
Yeah, I'm here, Dream. I'm here.
George did something. George did something bad.
Okay, whoa.
Hey, Tommy.
Whoa.
Tommy,
it is quiet. The tree. Chill.
I'm going to burn the Dream.
Tommy, be
to
quiet.
The
Tommy, okay.
Stop. Look. I retrieved the leaves from him. This is just a sign of good faith.
Okay.
I will see you guys on Tuesday.
All right.
See you on Tuesday, okay. December 2nd.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
December 2nd.
He didn't do it. He just left. He just.
No, he didn't. He gave me the
You were going to say bye, bitch, weren't you? I heard you.
I
heard
bye,
you,
pussy.
No. Right. He's giving me the materials to repair the tree.
Yeah, put it.
Oh, no.
I am trying. I am really trying.
Wilbur wouldn't have done that.
Oh my God, Wilbur's rolling in his grave right now.
Wilbur's eye rolling in his grave. He's going, bruh.
He's going, bruh.
He's going,
you're
period, with a tail.
You're a child and I'm in love with an eagle. That's what he would say.
I love women and eagle. The internet
an
ruined
eagle.
Me because I checked it too much.
Oh wait, apparently the second is Wednesday.
I don't like how you're talking about the dead right now.
They can't hear me.
He has literally been a ghost walking around for the last couple weeks.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
They can't.
All right.
It's kind of fucked up.
December 2nd.
December 2nd. Wednesday, not Tuesday. For the record, Dream got the day.
I'm going to write like Shakespeare. I'm going to be the next Shakespeare.
I don't support that idea.
Hey Nikki, what's up?
I need does anyone have some fucking
Hey, I'm doing well.
Do you have
thanks.
A book, Nikki? Nihachu?
Huh? Sorry?
Do you have a book?
I will be right back.
Need a book. No.
Today's been an interesting day to say the least.
So, but I need a book, bro, or else I'm not writing my homework.
Well, I mean, what happens when you don't write homework?
You get more homework.
I don't know.
You get more homework.
Then I won't do more homework.
That
then
is
I'll
true.
No, and then you get more homework, and at some point I'm gonna call your parents about the dishwasher.
You can't.
Oh God. Oh,
I'm not
I'm bringing it that far.
Get me a book, please.
What about
I don't
the
have
clothes?
A work.
What about the clothes?
I literally don't have a book. I don't know what to tell you.
What a dishwasher did, okay?
The second is Wednesday.
I just, for a second,
day.
I thought...
I would have been at school for 9 hours that day
well,
and then have to come home and... Oh,
you will, I'm sorry. This is probably required better
such
pre-planning.
Such a fun day.
9 hours of school and then...
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Then I come home and write another fucking 2 hours of Fundy's magical book.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's not a magical book.
You do not close doors behind
you.
You,
also,
you really
please don't put
Owo
and shit in there, because...
Holy fucking shit.
You didn't pick up your water.
Holy shit, though. Yeah, but I know. I'm like a pregnant woman. They don't pick up their water.
What? Excuse me?
What? They don't.
Are you on about when their water breaks?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean...
Yeah, they don't pick it up, so why should I?
I...
Tommy, I need you to.
Tommy, you need to. You need to stop that, right?
What? Well, I'm very angry today.
Tommy, I absolutely need you to stop talking about that.
I don't. I wonder what Phil thinks on the matter.
I'm very angry today.
Probably
Phil
not.
Say, I swear to
oh,
God.
Oh wow! Whoever made this. Holy this shit. Is beautiful.
Hey, Tubbo, we should have this.
Not in our land, sadly, but.
Wait, what are you saying?
Ice cream shop.
I think that's our ice cream shop.
Yeah, the ice cream shop.
Oh, let's show them around.
Does anyone have any leather? Does anyone have any leather, please? Or else I can't make my book.
Oh my
Tubbo,
God.
Do you like the ice cream shop?
Yeah, this is such a nice building style. I love this.
Yeah.
Yes, perfect. Oh, it's our building style.
Hey,
we created
Tubbo,
it.
Do you also like the flower shop?
I do.
Next
it's
to
the
it?
Same style. I saw Yay. Both.
It's good. Which one did you see first?
The ice cream shop, because I was walking in that direction.
Yes!
Yes!
It worked.
Are you guys competing?
Which one do you like more?
I like the flowers on the roof.
Yeah!
Our roof
like
is higher.
Ice cream? Yeah, our roof is higher.
And there's gonna be an ice cream co- Oh, fuck.
Height
I
isn't
it.
Everything.
So do I really have to make this book?
Yes,
then?
It is.
Yes, you do really have to make this book,
Tommy. Do you know where any leather would be by any chance?
Me, no. I barely have any items.
Kill cows and shit.
I don't even have a house.
Just kill cows.
This is not good, according to plan.
But if you don't give me leather, I'm not going to make
this. Tubbo, do you want a free sample?
You know what? I would. Do I have to like...
Come in.
I'm not pregnant.
Okay, here, I got one for you. Okay, I need you to open your mouth. There we go. Perfect. And there we go.
Oh. Thanks.
You're welcome.
My brain hurts now.
No, yeah, no. It's just all. It just comes at you all at once. It's like a good like.
It was brick ice cream. We threw a brick at you.
Yeah. I'm gonna rage quit.
Don't rage quit.
We should make a new cow farm. I think that would be smart.
Oh my god, this place is.
Or we steal from Techno.
Did somebody tear down my brick wall?
Yeah, Dream. For some reason, yesterday.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, he just walked through here and just oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
okay.
That was Dream.
Wow. Yeah. Was it too funny?
Wait, no,
Fundy
I just said
was
it was,
there.
No, it was
Fundy,
Dream.
I think, no, Fundy put the leaves here, yeah.
Yeah,
no,
I tried
Fundy
to make it beautifuler.
And I accidentally threw a snowball, which then launched a creeper at Laser Beam, which then blew up some of the path. But that's fine.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't worry, Tubbo. Whatever Dream did here, I will fix it.
Yes,
don't you worry.
We will fix it.
Oh, dear.
Dream, am I right?
Where is Phil?
Why is Phil?
Why is Phil?
What do you mean, why is Phil?
I meant where, but I said why.
You're being very weird right now. I can't believe you are president.
Pain. Oh, Phil just says pain.
Oh no.
Wait, is Phil live right now?
I don't think so.
I wanna speak to Phil. I wanna get his take on the situation. He's very knowledgeable.
Yeah, I wanna see my grandpa as well.
Phil,
by the way,
can
what's
you
happening
VC?
On Wednesday?
On Wednesday, we will hold a meeting with Dream, and he's shown very good faith so far, so I don't think he's that, you know, mad yet.
I think it was an overreaction.
What was?
I mean, it's just like, oh. There, wait, 1 second.
You should stop. Right. What were you saying, Ranboo?
Okay, so anyway. So like, Tommy accidentally, like, or not accidentally, I don't know.
How do you know? I thought you weren't involved.
Yeah, that's why
that
I said I don't
point.
Know. That's why I said I don't know. But,
Ranboo, you're kind of not making any sense right now. Do you play chess?
I know.
Do you play chess,
no, I
actually?
Don't play chess. I actually don't play chess.
Okay, we should
know.
Teach you chess to
we
remember.
Should,
shit,
we should. We should.
Your memory's very garbage right
what's
now.
A rook, it Ranboo? What's a rook,
what is a rook?
What is a rook? What is a rook? No, it's not
okay,
a base.
I have about
silver.
Three different pieces in my head for that one.
Okay, okay. Say.
Okay, so it's either the horse.
Nope.
The tower.
Correct.
So does anyone have any leather?
No, no one has any leather.
I don't have leather.
I'm not doing homework tonight, sorry.
No, you're doing homework!
One night off.
It's been a busy day,
Okay, first
it's been a busy
first
day.
Day off, that's fine.
First day off.
I'm gonna start off as the nice teacher and slowly become more angry.
Oh, like my math teacher called me a toad.
Why did they call you a toad?
She called me a toad because I daydreamed oh so much. But it wasn't like a mean spirited toad. It was like, mm-hmm. Oh, you toad, and I'm like, yes.
were like, yes.
Well, it's because I was daydreaming.
Would it be like Tubbo'd?
No.
Imagine if your teacher watches your streams.
Well, she'll be able to confirm. She taught me for a very long time. She was generally very nice. She helped me pass statistics GCSE, which, holy crap, you never want to take statistics. Don't. Just don't.
Mm-hmm. Just drop out, idiot.
Just oh my god, if you're taking statistics, then you need to reevaluate your life choices. You need to reevaluate your life choices right now.
Amen. If I say who cares about studying? No,
I'm just saying. I swear to god.
Studying? Yuck. I didn't.
I swear to god, statistics. Do not touch them. Like, you don't want to know about no standard deviation. Trust me. You don't want
you don't.
It hurts. It hurts.
More like no thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to figure out the standard deviation, which is 2 of the mean and 2 standard deviations of the mean and the average. Yeah, 92% of the values.
Education.
Yeah.
Who needs education when you can play Minecraft?
This is not
right,
funny
Chad?
Anymore.
This is going off the rails. The only statistic.
Yeah.
Tommy, thank you so much for the host of the party of 105,000.
Call up your school.
I hope you're having we're currently talking about GCSE statistics. Thank you so much, Tommy, for the host of the party of 105,000. I appreciate it. Good morning, everyone.
I'm gonna go on the dream.
If you are new here, please whack the follow button. We're 2,000 followers away from 1.1 mil. Awesome.
Exactly.
Guys, can you, for the love of God, you are all so loud.
Here, I'll turn myself down.
I'm sorry.
Like, how do I turn myself down?
No, it's fine. It's on my end. You're loud. I just can't hear myself think.
Hey, Tubbo, we should do chess someday.
Should we do chess? Maybe we should make a chess board in the server and play chess in the server.
Oh, that's actually so cool.
Let's do that right now. Yeah. Let's make a chess board in the server.
No. I don't want to do that right now.
Oh, do you want to save it for when you're actually streaming?
Exactly. I want to be able to farm primes when we do it.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Fair enough.
Anyway, what are primes, Tubbo?
What? Okay. Do we go to church?
I think we should go to church.
Is it time? We've done this whole stream and
we have to church real quick.
Is it time for church? Is it time?
I think the viewers have had
enough. Everyone, it's time for a service. Enough of the drama and the role play. Everyone,
I will be the bing bonger. I will be the
bing bonger? Wait.
I will be the bing bonger. I'm standing right here.
All right. Whoever's streaming here, say I. Well, okay,
we're here for you, Tubbo.
Right?
Whenever someone Twitch primes, keep in mind, whenever someone Twitch primes throughout this environment, I will bing bong.
Every time there's you will bing bong every time we get a prime. So, Twitch channel, Twitch.tv, did you know that everyone, absolutely everyone, gets a free 30-day trial with Twitch Prime, and it's completely free. So if you would just click the subscribe button and check that you're subscribed, I would really, really appreciate it. Just have a little look, press the subscribe button, see if you see a button that says subscribe with Prime. Most people don't even know that they have a Twitch Prime available, because sometimes you just have it, and you just don't realize, and you just haven't used it. So if you would subscribe to me with Twitch Prime, I would really appreciate it. Fundy is currently bing-bonging for every sub we get.
Bing-bong!
Keep bing-bonging, you're doing great. Thank you, boys, for the sub. We're also steamrolling incredibly, incredibly close to the sub goal, where I'm going to do a cooking stream, because, oh man.
What are you going to cook, Tubbo?
It's nearly Christmas, so we're going to do gingerbread house, I decided.
A gingerbread house?
Yeah,
everyone wants to see that.
Yeah,
Twitch Prime, so you can spam some cool Tubbo emotes while he's making a gingerbread house.
So if you do sub, I can get the new equipment for the cooking stream. I've got a really cool idea. I'm gonna get one of those like clip-on mics so I can be heard everywhere. It's gonna be so cool.
Also, did you know if you Twitch Prime, all the emotes that you can use on Twitch, you can also use on Discord?
You can flex against your friends on Discord.
And it's
completely free! And you don't even need Discord Nitro!
This is insane!
So do sub with Prime!
Bing bong!
Let me just do a little bit of...
Bing bong!
Thank you, boys, so much for the subs with Prime. I really do appreciate it.
That section
really well.
That was great. Amen.
Also, everyone who's subscribed to Twitch Prime, you just made Tubbo like $500 richer.
You just gave,
and it costed you nothing.
So rich.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh my god.
No, seriously, thank you, chat. You are absolutely lovely. Thank you, boys, so much for the subs.
Peepo
love.
You made Tubbo so rich and famous and epic.
For Tommy's chat that doesn't know what Peepo love is, it looks like that. If you type that, there'll be a little emote.
Yeah, Peepo love.
I'm not good at typing those emotes.
You really aren't, Rambo. You are an abomination when it comes to these emotes. You are an absolute abomination.
He never played chess. Tubbo, he never played chess.
I can't believe you've never played chess. Nikki, you've played chess, surely.
No.
What?
Nikki!
Nikki!
People try to teach it to me, but I
Okay, Nikki. Stop being stupid and play chess.
Just honestly, play chess. It's so much fun.
Will you teach me? Will you teach me?
Yeah,
we should just teach everyone how to play chess, because it's just such a great game.
We should
have a chess make a chess club!
Oh, that'll
chess club!
Great.
We can make
a chess board.
Wow, you really can tell that we were all not liked very much at school. Okay,
Hey, Todd Howard was a chess club man, and he made Bethesda Studio Skyrim, and I love Skyrim.
What was it? It was like 8 times the detail. Sorry, that was my.
It just works.
I'm so glad it just works.
It just works. Yeah. It's gonna be chess club.
It was 8 times the detail, right? I didn't just pull that number.
I don't know you're referencing, but I'll just take your.
It was
word
what
for
he said
it,
about
yeah.
Fallout 76. He was like 8 times the detail.
Fuck 76. Yuck.
Ew.
If you
gross.
Ew.
Disgusting.
Ew.
Despicable.
Blech. I'm eating rotten flesh right now, and that is more tasty than Fallout 76.
No. Poor Todd, man.
On your way to a Bethesda sponsorship. You just screwed it up by saying that.
No!
No!
No! Oh, God, we've ruined it. We've ruined it. Todd, please take us back. Take us back, Todd.
You've ruined it.
I actually.
I'm so sorry.
I'll be honest, I never was a fan of Overwatch, but. I don't...
No, you're making Blizzard angry!
Wait, was that Blizzard? I thought that was
No!
Oh, God.
Stop, Tubbo!
Think of all the money! Off your Mojang mad. We just can't do that.
Oh, my God.
All right.
You know, I don't know how I feel about 1.17. No.
No, we love 1.17. We love.
No, seriously, I am so hyped for Lush Cage. I am so hyped for Lush Cage. It is about freaking time.
I can't wait to get immediately killed as soon as I step into a cave. It's gonna be great.
Oh my god, it's gonna make Minecraft so fresh again.
I'm gonna have so many axolotls.
Oh, why is H-bomb all ooh and crap again?
Oh no!
Fundy, get on this. Yeah. Take. You know what to do. Take him out, Fundy. You've got this, big man.
You
got this. You got this. Take him out, big man. Take him out. You've got this, Fundy. You've got this. Get him. Get him out of here.
Yeah.
Get him out of here, Fundy. You got this.
Did you see his eyes, Nikki? You shouldn't be saying
no. You got this, Fundy. Keep going.
We were all.
Woo! Let's go, Fundy. Let's go.
No.
I'm getting him. I'm getting
an MCC.
Oh,
I
no,
left.
Okay, well, I wasn't in MCC,
Phil!
So.
You're working.
I don't know.
What is Phil doing? Phil! Cab you VC, smile. Cab you VC. I take that as a no. That's
cab.
Okay. I hope he cab VC.
I will.
I'd be so worried. Sure, lol.
Oh,
hey!
Okay, yes. I will give him an apple for that.
Hey!
Oh, I missed. Apple. There we go.
That's exciting. That is just frankly so exciting.
It's great.
Get Phil in here. I miss Phil. I miss Phil, sir. Phil!
Yeah!
Phil, do you need me to fill you in on what's happened?
Oh, I get it.
I was watching Tommy's stream.
You weren't watching my stream? Well, now I'm upset.
Oh, no.
No, I'm joking.
I was kind of curious how he was going to worm his way out of that one, so I was watching him.
We've already sat on the worming. No worming was had. Well, you're not. Oh, it's okay, fun.
You was a fast
So,
man.
Phil, how are you doing? How are you doing, Phil?
I'm alright. I'm just fixing creeper holes because the servers just follow them.
Fair enough. Phil, just let me know, right? If the worst comes to the worst, you're on the side of Newland Hamburg, right?
Of course you will be.
I mean, you know, your grandson.
Phil,
your grandson's in the cabinet and you do live there, so.
I don't technically live there. I have property there.
Alright.
Phil.
Okay, well, we'll touch back on this another day. Right. We have obviously touched a nerve. I don't know if he has some kind of relationship troubles or I don't know. Jesus.
Government's you know, I don't know. I mean, I'm yet to see this new government actually do something correct apart from what you're doing, Tubbo. Tommy's just a really bad kind of example.
What do you mean? We've literally rebuilt from nothing, Phil. Is that not good?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to step with Tubbo on this one. I think Tubbo did a really good job so far.
I don't agree with your vice president. I feel like he's definitely.
Oh yeah, he's an absolute nut job.
Yeah. I mean.
So you agree?
Yeah. But hey, he's on probation. Okay, so hopefully he learns.
Yes.
He won't learn.
Phil, you're meant to be. Oh my god. Phil,
be supportive. Be the supportive grandpa.
I've seen this child.
Yeah, be the kind of grandpa that gives children fireworks. Be that kind of grandpa.
Yeah, be the fun one.
Give us fireworks, Phil. Especially ones that can blow our limbs off. Yeah.
Those are the
spinning things. Give us the spinning things, Phil.
Do the one that if you put it in a mailbox, the mailbox go. Blah!
Phil, we want bombs. Yeah.
Ground you kids. So
That's fine.
Guys, we have literally just been standing on the prime path this entire time. We have got no objectives. What are we doing?
What are we doing?
Should we travel back over to Manberg? I reckon we travel back over to Manberg.
Yeah, let's slowly travel back. Let's slowly travel back in
F5
and smack the air a little bit.
Yeah, I'm really supposed to be punching the president.
Man,
Rambo, do not punch the. Stop breaking my crap!
It was in.
Phil, are you coming?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Oh man,
I'm excited to see what dumb shit Tommy is gonna.
I wonder how big the wall is now.
He's not building it. Is he?
He's not.
George is on, but
right now.
I really hope overall we're doing great. Oh, by the way, chat. Sorry, I just deadened for a second. I've seen some messages in chat about my donations. Yeah, they're completely broken, so I've turned them off for now. So yeah, I've got no donations on at the moment. Sorry about that, boys. I'll get it fixed soon. I might just not get it fixed. But sorry about that, boys.
It's club with us.
Yeah, we're gonna make chess club and it'll be awesome.
It will be so great. Cool. We're gonna make chess in game with fences and fences.
It's gonna be sick. Moving the pieces is gonna be a bit of a pain in the neck, but other than it's gonna be awesome. Yo, put yourself to the 5,000 bits, clown X Hannah. I really appreciate
it. I made a chess club in Minecraft. I will get so bullied.
Well, Rambo, there's something you need to learn about Minecraft, okay? You only get bullied when you go to school. It gets better, Rambo. It gets better. So as soon as you're out of school, you will no longer be bullied.
I don't know. I mean, I've been getting bullied by the people in Minecraft too, so I don't really know.
We have done no such thing.
Who bullies you? I will fight them.
You're just so bullyable.
No, you see, guys, you know what's going on. I think he considers it bullying if you call him Ranboo.
Oh, but I invented that though. That's like my
name.
Child. That's like my child.
We love Ranboo.
Oh boy.
Yeah, Ranboo.
I like Ranboo.
This is not going well.
Ranboo!
Wait, you guys want to see the sign that I made?
What's the sign you made?
Come over here. Come over here. I made a nice little sign. It's going to help us keep track.
Okay.
There we go.
Track of what?
It's come here. Okay. Days since last war crime. That way we can get a good screen.
Oh, I like that.
Okay, I like that.
I'll update it. Yeah. So tomorrow, that'll hopefully go to 2. Unless something happens.
That. You're going to be updating that very...
Yeah!
Very,
yeah.
Day since last war crime. Okay.
We're currently at 1. It's good.
This is actually going to be quite... This is going to become quite the staple, Rambo.
I'm glad.
Day since last war crime.
Amazing.
Just seeing it is just painful. And the fact that we have like this Le Manberg band stuff, Technoblade terrorists not paying taxes and not using Twitch Prime. I don't know why this is here. Just tear it down, Rambo.
Okay.
We don't need that there anymore.
Okay. We have this, which basically
sums up all of the rules.
It sums up everything.
One day since the last war crime, and who, for the love of God, put ice cream signs everywhere?
I have no clue. I have no clue.
Ranboo, do you want to say something?
No need to remove them. No, yeah, no. Tubbo.
Hey,
it's a
I don't want to remove
it's
them. Remove them. Oh, it's a sponsor. Yeah. Wait, Ben and Jerry's. Wait, is it Ben and Jerry's? Say it's Ben and Jerry's. If it's not Ben and Jerry's,
oh,
I'm
we got Ben and Jerry flavor if you want.
That is true. Ben and Jerry's.
We also have.
We're also working on a very specific flavor just for you.
What's it called?
B flavor.
What?
Now you might be thinking, oh, does it taste like honey? No, it's literal just like vanilla with bees in it.
What?
We got you. We know what you like. We know what you like.
You know how you get numb from like the cold of ice cream? Well, you basically get double numb from the bee stings and the cold of the ice cream.
No!
Double numb, huh?
What the hell?
Let's get drugged with ice cream.
And then you can also buy our antidote ice cream, which will get rid of the pain.
Mm-hmm. It's just twice as expensive.
Exactly.
What happens when I just leave you guys for too long? You just start fucking making ice cream up.
This is my third day here, Phil. this is day
this
number
is my,
three.
This is my third month here, Phil. And I have not learned. I have lost. Wait, actually, how long have I been here, Fundy? How long have you been here? We were here at the same time.
Yeah, we've been here for like multiple months here. We've one of the first people other than the Dream Team, yeah.
Yeah.
It was you, me, and Tubbo. You, me, and Tommy.
Yeah, and then Purple and Eret were next.
I think Purple.
It's been this chaotic.
Purple, Eret, and Puns. Well, no. Puns was already on, and so were Punk.
Punk was also already on, I think. It was never no.
So
it
we were number. We were
chaotic.
Number 5 and 6. We were number 5 and 6.
Yeah, I think so
yeah.
too. I think so too.
So wait, who joined first out of the two of us? I think I did. Because you joined later in the day. I joined in the morning, right?
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
Yeah,
you're
so
right.
I'm number five, you're number six.
Yeah, my first ever thing was killing Tommy. That was my first ever
that
thing
is! That oh my god,
the...
I remember being there for that!
Yeah!
And you had so many gold blocks and crap.
The fight! Yeah,
oh my god,
good.
That... Oh my god, that brings back memories!
It does bring back... Oh my god, back in the day when it wasn't complicated and you could just kill people.
Yeah! None of this whole revolution, whole nation stuff, but like...
Man.
I'm not saying I don't love it, but Jesus Christ. Apparently there's war crimes going on right now, Ranboo.
I miss being able... Oh, there's war... Do I have to change... Are you kidding?
Wait, no, we need to confirm that there's what? No... We need to... Wait, is the raw crime here, though?
I'm gonna make a high score sign. I'm gonna make a high score sign. High score is going to be
It's not how many days of how many war crimes have been committed.
Here, okay, I'll make
Who
a...
Who is
I'll make
war
a,
criming?
No, we like to see this. We like to see this. So this is good. Day since last war crime won. Let's just keep it like this. Fuck high score.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
But our high score is it going to be one?
It is one so far.
Are we never going to get to two?
Hi, Nightbot.
It
How's it going,
to
big
two
man?
Someday, yeah.
Maybe. I hope so.
Wait, who keeps dying it? I liked it when it was red better.
You like red? Okay,
wait, you can die. You can die, Sight.
Yeah.
Wait,
Nikki, can I have your diamonds? Yeah.
Oh.
That's I only have one. It's my promise ring.
What's a promise ring? Oh, are you getting married?
It's not an engagement ring. It's just a
oh,
promise
sorry.
Ring.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
The fuck
you
is a promise
it?
Ring?
Is it like a purity ring? Are you religious, Nikki?
No, I'm not religious. I'm promised to Pappy.
Jumped so fast.
So your promise
must be religion.
No. Well, I mean, okay.
Religion.
Okay. Well, the only other ring I know is engagement, wedding, and purity. So it's got to be one of the three.
It's a step before.
What about engagement? A bear ring?
A bearing is like
yeah,
it's
the
like
one that's
a spinny
in a fidget
thing.
Spinner.
Yeah, fidget spinners. Yeah.
A bearing.
Yeah. Oh.
No.
Do you like fidget spinners?
I'm actually quite the fan of fidget spinners, I'll be honest.
Yeah, they're cool.
I
have a very good
you,
attention.
Rambo? Do
you like
fidget
spinners, Ranboo?
I'd say so.
We love fidget spinners.
Man, I'm the only person
this
here that has
promoted
a,
by fidget spinners.
That has an underscore in their name. This sucks.
Man. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Fundy, aren't you in the works to get just the Fundy name?
Yeah, I am working
Fundy,
on it.
Fundy, please, I want just the Tubbo name. Get it for me. I'll pay you back. Thank you.
How much? Pay me in goldfish. I still need the goldfish.
Are you actually? Do you actually want a goldfish? Because I will get you a goldfish, like an actual pet.
I want you to buy me a goldfish, yeah.
Fundy, when you move to the UK, I will come and I will get you a goldfish, and we'll name it, and it'll be awesome.
Fuck yeah!
But you have to promise to actually take care of it, because they can live for like 14 years.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Yeah, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be.
I'm pretty sure. I just explained war crimes completely incorrect. I think you need to correct me.
Maybe against other countries. I don't know.
I think that's completely wrong.
Ranboo, we really need to get
We're gonna have a repeat of yesterday when Dream joins and he's like, Ranboo, you are completely wrong, and he's gonna leave. And he's gonna. We're all gonna just go full circle, round and round.
Not again. He really joined to correct me.
He did.
Just Dream called it a day. Ranboo tried to get the last word in. Dream goes back. Ranboo, you were completely wrong.
It was terrible.
It was particularly humorous. I saw that and I was like, haha, that's funny. Man.
Ranboo kind of stupid.
Man.
No. See, this is what I'm talking about.
You know, you should change the colors of the gems in your crown. I think that'd look better if they were yellow and purple.
No, I would say green and red. Just green and red.
Yeah, just green and red.
And it's also Christmas too.
Oh my God! Wait, what? Wait, do you
Take off the crown? Can you take off the crown?
Yeah, take off the crown. Take it off. Take off the crown.
I want to see what it's like.
Right now.
It's a cursed image.
Remove it.
Okay.
I really hope.
Oh, I don't like that. That's scary.
I'm putting the crown back on.
You don't have any hair.
No.
No, you kind of become a lot scarier when you do that.
Yeah, no, I'm putting the crown back on.
You kind of remind me of that one guy.
Yeah, you kind of do.
Like one guy, he's kind of like, I think his name's like Tech. I don't know, I can't put my finger on it, but. But yeah, hey, I can't quite put my
name
on it.
You know who he reminds
me of?
Hey,
George, not found. How are you?
Hello.
Do you want to come join in? Our shenanigans.
What are the shenanigans?
We're honestly just looking around.
I have a very important question.
I'll give you potatoes.
Thanks. Do you play chess?
Ooh. I can play chess.
We're gonna make a chess club on the server and make like a chess board and everything. It's gonna be awesome. You in?
A Minecraft chess club?
Yeah, it's gonna be sick!
Okay.
You down?
Is there gonna be some like rating system?
I'm thinking we make like.
Is there gonna be a leaderboard?
I'm thinking what we do is we make.
You fucking bet!
I reckon, you know what we do? We make like a tournament, okay? And that we put up a prize pool. So it's like £10 to enter or like £100 to enter. Yeah? And then the winner gets it all. Like a chess tournament.
I actually like that so much.
Oh,
yes.
That's gonna be sick.
Wait, how are we gonna play chess and Minecraft?
No, I'm thinking we make
like different pieces.
Yeah, yeah,
shit.
We just have to break them and play. So like a slab can be like a pawn, a horse can be like a stair. Like,
or
I don't know.
Just have the SMP stand
we can use colored glass and have like a custom research pack that makes it remodeled.
Oh my God, that would be sick. Let's do this.
Yeah, colored glass and hey, someone in chat. Make us a research pack
with colored glass. 3D models.
Do that.
3D models of chess pieces, and we'll use it. We'll use it for streams and
please,
bets.
Please tag
and
us on
money.
Twitter with the hashtag DreamSMPChess. Yeah.
DreamSMPChess.
Hashtag DreamSMPChess. Woo.
Oh, what are you guys doing?
Hey, Carl, do you play chess?
Yes.
Do you? Well, we're gonna have a chess tournament.
This is great. This is going so well.
Carl, we're gonna have a chess tournament. It's £100 to enter, and the winner gets it all.
£100 to enter.
Wait.
Yeah. Let's make it crazy.
I thought it was.
I do not want to join that.
No.
So you're
a millionaire. Stop.
Yeah.
Well, I will get out.
You're a millionaire. Stop.
George, you are a millionaire.
George, just stream for an extra 10 seconds.
Yes.
Oh my God. No.
You rich
listen,
man.
Listen.
No.
Ten.
Oh boy.
No.
So
it is not worth the £100.
You could win though,
George.
I feel like
you could win though.
A little much. Actually.
Okay. What about? What about? Okay. What are you
entering?
Wait, Filza.
I'm thinking like 10 to 25.
Did you not like my school that I made?
Yeah.
Wait. How much are you thinking?
Like 10 to 20.
Okay. I really like chess.
We're moving soon.
I really. Wait. Oh, are you guys moving together, Fundy and Nikki?
Yeah.
Oh.
That was kind of weird what you just did, Fundy.
Mm.
What are you doing this?
Wait.
Get away from my guy. Why are you all like making weird noises?
chess!
Carl, what is going on? Who's shooting me?
That's Skellington over there. He's really having a good time.
Alright, move. Yeah. I'm gonna get him.
Oh my god, that was like a double slam down!
Holy shit.
What is that? What is that one WWE move that I know? It's like the RKO.
The RKO straight out of nowhere.
Yeah, straight out of nowhere. Yeah.
You're a scary man.
Fly down
a
boom! RKO.
And then he goes like boop 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 doo 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 doo
doo
doo.
You want to play chess with me right now? Hey, like, I'll set up the board.
Okay.
I set up the board.
Wait, no. There is nowhere near enough space for a board on this platform.
So this is what you guys have been talking about.
No, George, you've done this completely wrong. George,
are you ready to battle?
You've done this so unbelievably wrong.
I am ready to battle.
Wait.
The board.
Wait, what?
No, these are my pieces. These are my pieces.
This is just not gonna work, George, at all.
This is gonna work.
George, you are insane, George. You are.
All right. Stair move.
Are you ready?
Stair move first.
Okay, I'll go.
Stair move first. Yeah.
Stair goes first.
We should make an official chessboard house.
We are. That's the plan. You just moved a pawn diagonally. That's just an illegal move.
These are the rubble.
This is chaos.
I moved my torch up.
Did you just torch to C8?
Did you just torch to C8?
I'm gonna just take that right now. That is
you
so stupid.
You can't take straight forward.
It's a trap. You get out of here. Look at this. You're being
no. How do you see that?
Oh my god. Oh my god. No.
Chess is a lot more confusing.
Oh god.
All right. Your turn.
Hang on.
Hey, I got to get out of this mess.
Oh my god.
What are you gonna do?
Oh my god. He's about to take the queen.
All right. No. If I move cobblestone right here. All right, that's a good defensive move.
George.
That is what you think.
His round's not over.
Oh. Wait.
On George's side, I'm playing a spell card.
I'm getting a potato on the Blade's leg. Technoblade's leg is in the game.
Right there.
His leg is in the game.
Holy crap. Holy crap.
How are you going to play against that? How are you going to play? What's your play, George?
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm leveling up. Boom.
Okay, holy crap, okay. He used the trap card!
Alright, watch this, watch this, ready?
He used the trap card, but I'm fishing up Carl's backup. What?
No, watch this. My secret card, ready? Quartz slap to Technoblade's head.
Oh! Oh! No way!
God!
Oh, no! Oh my god, that's game!
That's game!
How are you gonna come back from this?
I'm casting!
Game.
There's no chance that's not
Leviosa.
Right?
I'm
what? What? No!
Leviosa has been cast.
Oh. Okay, watch this.
Holy crap!
Yeah, well, you cast Leviosa. I freeze it and bring it back down to reality. Let's go!
Oh!
Let's go!
No!
Let's go!
Okay. I didn't want it to come down to this.
Okay, but he's typing. I hear him.
Oh.
I'm retreating.
He's going back!
Oh my god.
Full hour attack. One, two, three cobblestones. Holy power up. It's a polished blackstone right into his territory!
No! Oh my god. Oh my god.
How are you going to defend this? I'm inside of your defense.
Oh my god.
I got it. There it is.
It was a tactical retreat.
The wham bam, thank you, ma'am.
The worm, bam, thank
his microphone
you, ma'am.
Broke.
I'm gonna have to think about this move for a second. Let me think.
Yeah, please ponder. You guys are just going so quick.
Okay.
All right.
Fundy. Use it wisely.
Yep. Okay. I'll coach you, George. Ready, George?
Here, Carl. What do I do? George.
Hey, make sure you connect these in the right way, and then
connect
that should
the
be
dots.
Good. Right over there. Ooh, okay. There you go.
Okay.
All right. So if I. This is a two-part move, I think. I think this is a two-part.
Guys, you know you're running out of time on the clock.
Right, no.
So I drop this. Oh. So I drop this.
All right.
That's not it. It takes out his torch that was in the middle of the
board. Okay.
And then I simply wham bam. Whoa! Thank you, ma'am.
Oh. Okay.
He hit him with the wham bam. Thank you, ma'am. No.
I'm bringing in Full Metal Alchemist equivalent exchange. Water turns into ice.
Oh my god!
Water turns into ice. Torch
is a spy from behind, right there.
Oh, a spy from behind.
A king's man that might let some things slide.
Ready to take you down. Ready to take your king. You're in check right now.
Oh my god, George, you're in check.
I'm sorry to tell you this. I'm sorry, Fundy.
Oh my god, he's got another slap.
Your time has come.
Oh my god, this is it.
I'm behind enemy lines.
Game! And that's game!
That's game! That's game!
Oh my god!
That's game! Let's go! Let's go!
That's game! Oh my god!
Fundy's left the game.
Oh!
I'll cement that victory. Cement it.
Oh my god.
It is fully cemented.
Oh my god.
Fundy.
Oh my god.
I know it's hard to believe.
Oh my goodness.
It was your first game on the. It's your first game, I know. Look, this
one. He left. He keeps crying and left.
He's gone?
Jesus Christ, you made an orphan cry, George. Jesus.
Fundy, I'm sorry. I didn't want to do that to you, but you challenged me. You challenged me in front of the whole stream.
Fundy, I have an apple.
Oh. He is not coping well. He is really not.
He did not want the apple.
Let's clean up this mess. Look, I feel bad for him.
I don't want to remind him. Though.
I don't want to remind him.
Don't call him a mess.
No, he's not a mess. Okay, look. I respect him and everything. I don't want him to constantly be reminded of what happened here today.
Oh my god.
Every day.
Does this count as a war crime?
Oh my god. Does this count as a war crime? No, surely not 0 days without war crime. No, this is not a war crime. No. This cannot be a war crime. For the sake of this nation, this cannot be a war crime.
He's gonna recover from this. I believe in Fundy. He will go home, he will train, and he will come back.
Guys. Is it kind of strange that I really hope that that gets turned into a saddest animation?
Listen, that was a beautiful game.
I want somebody to like really like rewatch that 70 times and make actual rules for why that made sense.
That would be hilarious. They make like an extensive set of rules like based on like the weird plays.
I really did finish him off with that teleport behind enemy lines and
You really did.
That must be from the 2002 version.
That's an old play I bought from
the player.
I learned
about that from my
game. Your sensei.
They banned that in recent tournaments.
Did they? Holy crap.
It's banned in a shadow play. This was just a street match though. So I could bring it.
Holy crap, man. That is mental.
It's the old heads that really bring like class to the game.
Yeah. On that note, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
All right.
Right, farewell, bye, squad. Cover. See ya.